Elisa Gomez, the artist that we have here on the wall behind me, and I'm going to interview her for Art for the People Gallery. So can you tell me a little bit about your background and how you became an artist?
I've always done artistic things just like since I was a child, pretty much always loving to draw, loving colors, everything that interested me was always because like of the colors. And music is a big part of my background also. It's a big part of my family, so that kind of all goes together. It goes with my process also. I eventually graduated from the University of Utah after trying a few other majors first, but realizing that art was my passion, art was what I wanted to do. If I was going to spend time doing anything, it was going to be art. So I graduated from the University of Utah with my bachelor's of fine art with an emphasis of painting, and moved to Austin a couple years later. I've been here for 4 years just painting.
Wonderful. And how did your style evolve?
It really came from a professor at the University of Utah, John O'Connell. He nurtured my idea of, clearly I was not interested in the classical way of painting of like a still life
figurative.
Or a portrait or figurative. While that's an important thing to learn, and I'm very glad that I did, everything I was doing was very messy and very about the movement and the physical aspect of that. So he helped me figure out how to make a composition with those things rather than just like nothing, a mess.
What is it that inspires you?
Most of what inspires me is music and just kind of life, everyday life, nature, things that I love to do. But it's a way for me to express things that I can't with words. So the feelings that I get from different kinds of music or from different experiences of life, it's something for me to put my emotions and kind of get it out there. Some people like to write their feelings down or they work through things with words, but I use painting and stuff.
And where do you see yourself like in 20 years? Do you still see yourself still painting in this style or?
I'm sure it'll change a little bit because it's been changing over the years. The more experiences changes my process, but it will stay abstract, I'm sure.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.